south of the Soviets is a land that's vast and wide, with desert plains and surrounding grassland on each side. There I was born, and for many years I did abide. On a camel to the Tarbagan festival I would ride. Yes, it was in Mongolia. Late one night, when the moon came out, oh what a sight. Kalkas were dancing, Kazakhs too, Ulaanbaatars for me and you. The Gobi Desert Tarbagan is a funny creature, I'll be bound. Beneath the ground in nests of many it is found. There's only one way that it'll come out when you're around. You've gotta wear white and dance around its mound. Yes, it was in Mongolia. Late one night, when the moon came out, oh what a sight. Kalkas were dancing, Kazakhs too, Ulaanbaatars for me and you. To catch a tarbigan in this land is quite a feat, but nothing else can compare with its meat. At festival time, tarbigan stew is such a treat that the Gobi Desert Tarbagan wants to be discreet. Yes, it was in Mongolia, late one night, when the moon came out, oh what a sight. Kalkas were dancing, Kazakhs too, Ulaanbaatars for me. When I grew older, the Russians came, I had to go. I left Mongolia for Australia, down below. Never more will I see the land that I love so, or the tarbigan festivals in the ice and snow. Yes, it was in Mongolia, late one night.
That's what they're all singing around here.
It's on the top 10 authentic folk songs list in UB. So come here to UB.
Your local.
Stay in a gear.
Maybe we can show the folks back home what a gear looks like.
We could. Yeah. Should we go in, step into a gear?
Why not?